6,000 Japanese communists stage a mass demonstration in the streets of Tokyo. The Reds claim that the recently negotiated agreement allowing America to maintain military strength in their territory can only lead to subjection and rearmament. But the troublemakers omit to mention that most Japanese favor the pact as a protection against Red aggression. It's the same old story with a new party twist, sponsored by those who seize every opportunity to foster disorder and unrest.